Malaya, please send for International Airport. Caribou Coffee Shop. Restaurant, food for organic. This travels around everywhere, travel again. Ice store, bookstore. Terminal E, gate E, terminal 1, terminal 1, gate E. It's not real, okay. Plastic. Everybody enjoy summer and enjoy traveling also. Landing Delta from landing fast. Email trip.
Yeah.
E1, E2. E1 is Alaska. And E2 is Spirit.
Your attention please. We're driving on Blackport Fusion. Parked at around departures level, door number 1. The Wisconsin license plate. Please ensure your vehicle has been ticketed before we towed. Again, the Blackford Fusion with Wisconsin plates parked at departure level 1. Please ensure your vehicle has been ticketed and will be towed.
You now have the opportunity to receive your COVID-19 vaccine at MSP. Visit our vaccination clinic in the mall across from Starbucks to receive your single dose Johnson & Johnson vaccine. The site is open now, so get your vaccine today.
Order food to eat or lunch. Show truck, little truck, delivery food in the airport. It's another food restaurant. You really have lunch and enjoy your lunch. It's not too crowded. It's not quiet or not crowded. Just everybody ready to fly. It's sick. Dubai. Delta Airline and American Airlines. That's E9, E11. That's about it. Maybe just unloading people, boarding. Twin City News. Twin City Snow. United and Air Canada. Roasting flame, low.
Okay, have your attention.
Kitchen.
The president's executive order requires all individuals to wear an acceptable face covering while on MSP airport property. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention also encourages face coverings, along with keeping 6 feet of distance
14,
from others to help stop the spread.
16.
Thank you for participating in our Travel Confidently MSP program.
Gotcha.
This is a final call for Dion. Dion, stand by Dion.
Gotcha. Information. Terminal 1. So.
The federal mask mandate remains in place for air travel under the latest CDC guidance. All travelers must continue to wear a mask over their nose and mouth during their journey with American Airlines. Masks with exhaust vents or valves, neck gaiters, and bandana type masks are no longer permitted. Failure to comply with the mandate may result in penalties under federal law, and you may not be allowed to fly with us in the near future. If you need a mask, please come see us here at gate E13. We recommend downloading the American app before boarding to stream our free library of music, movies, and TV shows on your device after takeoff. We also suggest that you purchase any food or beverage prior to boarding here at the terminal. We appreciate you keeping the boarding lanes clear during the boarding process. If your boarding Pass does not have a boarding group. Please board with group number 7. Again, this will be a 100% full flight and overhead bin will be limited. If you would like to check a bag complimentary prior to departure or prior to boarding, we'll be happy to take care of that for you right here. It will help with our on-time departure and get everyone to the final destination on time. Also, for all of you traveling to Dallas on 2203, this is what they call air bin aircraft, which means space bin aircraft, which means that instead of putting your luggage flat, wheels in first, you're gonna put it sideways. That would be to accommodate more bags. Thank you so much.
Sunny. Weather forecast for today is sunny.
If we have any other passengers on